Welcome back to Auto Repair, guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace your main cigarette lighter socket on Dodge Journey or Fiat Fremont. This is the socket, guys, right here. Stay with us, we'll show you what needs to be done and how to get to it. It took us forever, guys, to remove that thing. Quite complicated, but now we figured it out and you will know it's actually not too bad. We'll have, guys, more than 200 videos on the channel, so please, guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos, guys. More than 200 videos will be made on a Dodge Journey. Our mission is to save you quite a bit of money, guys, and all the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video below. So check out how much we disassemble to replace that thing, but you don't have to do that. So let's go ahead and start and show you what you actually need to do. Okay, guys, so now for the cigarette lighter, the one that's on the front, you don't have to remove the console. We have ours removed because we had to shoot our videos and we wanted to see how we can reach that lighter so we don't break anything in the way. That's why, guys, we decided to make the video so you know what to do and you don't have to take so many things apart like we did. Now, the only thing that we'll need to remove is the radio here so we can reach the lighter from the back. And stay with us and we'll show you how to remove the radio and we'll continue. Now we need to remove, okay, the pieces here so we can remove the radio controls. You will see why. Okay, one is out. This one came out as well. Here we have two screws that we need to remove. Okay, perfect. Working on this one now. And now we need to grab on the bottom. Okay, you come this way, it has two clips on the bottom, and pull it out. Okay, you can see. Like this one. The radio usually has four screws that we already removed, so we can pull it out and push the lighter through the back. I know some people can replace the lighter pretty easy, but in our case I don't think we'll be able to. So we'll disconnect all the wires now for the radio. Okay, this one you push in here as well. Disconnect. Okay, perfect. Now, let's see. Okay, what else is holding here? Now, you can see right here. So, and you can see, now it's very, very reachable. Okay, that's where your lighter is. Okay, right here, there is one little tooth. So, we have one here and one 180 degrees from this one. Usually, if you push one of them in, okay, more in. Okay, this one. Actually came out. Now we need to do the top one, which is right here. It's holding. Okay, it came out. It never ever turn left or right. It's not going to turn left or right because it comes in a specific angle. This is your connector here, guys. Press in. Disconnect it, this is your cigarette lighter. That's how you guys remove it. Hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you trying to replace it. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.